Okay, take two.
Hopefully it was just a carburetor.